Yes, switch back to the winter. Switch it back to the winter. Good job, team. We'll finish out the class day and make it a little bit easy today. Yeah, we had a big weekend. Super cool, actually. Yeah, Anna was out there. Supported the troops as well. So it's always a big day. Like, even though there was only three people competing, still super hectic. Everyone's involved in it as well. I saw a little bit of a video of me sitting on the chair and I'm like, oh, I know. Get out of here! Good buddy, good! Enough! So you're there, like, you don't realise that you've been doing like 5 or 6 hours of that. And, you know, so you're there every moment you're living it with them. But it's awesome. So it was a really great day. Murray got his blue belt on the podium as well, which was pretty cool. There was no doubt of, you know, what he displayed on the day. And it was not so much a technical display, although his technique was great, but it was like the maturity of his jiu-jitsu. You know, he showed like calm, inheritness, he had sort of back problems the week leading up, he couldn't train, but he was just like, no, I'm gonna do it. You know, he didn't let that faze him. Whereas, you know, before, you know, he might have let that get him a bit down. He wasn't in that state of mind at all. So, and that took him through, you know. So it was awesome. And that was, yeah, really what showed to me that, yeah, he's really, it was a cool moment to do that for him. So, yeah, we're really stoked. So, when he put me on Tuesday night, we had to borrow a belt. So, give him a real one on Tuesday night, his very own one. So that would be pretty cool. So, yeah, the support was awesome. So, yeah, so it was good training this afternoon as well. Some nice stuff. And you guys rolled really well together too. It doesn't always have to be like camera and Tom to the deck. You can learn, you can see a lot more when you're just a little bit more relaxed, a little bit more working with each other, not trying to kill each other. Of course, it's good to have that part of the training as well. But, you know, you're going to have the mixture. So, well, good training today. Really, really good stuff. Good fight fun. Thank you. Yes.
Yeah,
it's a good reaction.
Yeah.
Yeah. I think he had, you know, think about what he can do and then come up to. Yeah. So it can be a way of just opening a bit more space. So if they're coming up again,
switch as well. Switch like this.
Yeah. That's a good way here. And then, you know, like you're not in the best position to go straight for the mountains.
Yeah.
And that thing's going to go for half that. But in that situation, just before that's happening, you're thinking about the windstorm. So, yeah, that's, and then you can go, yeah, you can under and go down, but they still turn there, so coming this way a little bit, here to start turning, and then maybe on to the mount as well. But always, you know, here yeah, you've got to be careful of that half guard situation. So as they say, one screen while we're using it. And sometimes you just want to settle side control before you go. Yeah, add a little extension while that shoulder again. Yeah, so. Oh, yeah. Yeah, and then one swing. Yeah. So come back here. Try it one more time. So this is good, this is how that half can go in half out. Very hard to do. And they can't get a half out on you. Yeah, and this is great. And when you do that sweep, stay off your elbow and of course, when you do that sweep, go on your shoulder there. Just drill your shoulder.
Yeah.
Yes. Good job.
Thank you. Good.
Thank you.